the studio, so today I'll be playing a theme from Skyrim called From Past to Present.